So children, in the last class we discussed about taxonomy. Taxonomy is identifying, classifying and naming organisms, and Carl Linnaeus or Carolus Linnaeus, the father of taxonomy, proposed binomial nomenclature, which has two names, which according to that there are two names, two parts in the name of an organism, and that name is known as a scientific name, and two parts are where the first part is a generic name and second part is a specific name, and we discussed everything about that, roles, etc. Now today's topic is taxonomic categories. So in the taxonomy there is a hierarchical system. Hierarchical system means a step by step. Okay, there are organisms are grouped into different taxon singular, one group taxon, many taxa, T-A-X-A, taxa, okay. So taxon is a group of organisms or category of organism showing similar characters, with the similar characters, okay. Simple, we need only simple definition. Taxon is a group of organisms with the similar characters, okay. Now in the system of taxonomy there is a step by step division of organisms, and this is known as a taxonomic hierarchy. In the taxonomic hierarchy there are 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 taxa, starting from species, then genus, family, order, class, phylum or division, and kingdom. Okay, the lowest and smallest taxon group is a species, then genus, next comes family, then order, class, phylum and kingdom. Okay, the smallest and lowest taxon is a species, and the largest and highest taxon is a kingdom. Okay, now so this is in the ascending order. Ascending order means from low to high, and what is descending? If we make it descending, then first comes what, a kingdom. Descending means from high to low. If it is a descending, then kingdom, phylum, class, order, family, genus, species. But usually we write in it in as a ascending order. Okay, example for this is let us take our own example, that is scientific name of a man, human being, that is Homo sapiens. Okay, sapiens is a species, Homo genus, then hominidae family, primata order, then mammalia class, chordate is the phylum, and kingdom is animalia. There are five kingdoms in the living world. You will be discussing that in botany. Okay, so our kingdom is a kingdom animalia, or animal kingdom. And what is kingdom of plants called? Kingdom plantae. Okay, this is kingdom animalia. Okay, one example given is phylum chordata, then class mammalia, order primata, family hominidae, genus homo, and species sapiens. So the name Homo sapiens, homo is the genus and sapiens is the species. Okay, now how come this happen? Let us see. Now we discuss that a species is the lowest taxon. Then what is species? How can we define a species? Species is a group of closely related organisms capable of interbreeding to produce fertile offspring. That means a group of organisms which can breed with each other and produce children. Okay, so here are some species given, that is a mango species, indica. Then let us go to animals, lion, leo, then tiger, tigris, then leopard, parrot, then modern man, sapiens. Okay, see the species of lion, leo, the tiger, tigris, the leopard, parrot, cheetah. Okay, then look at the genus of that, genus panthera. पैंथेरा लियो, पैंथेरा टाइग्रस, टाइग्रिस पैंथेरा पैडस. दैट मीन्स ऑल दीज स्पीशीज बिलोंग टू द सेम जीनस. एंड वॉट इज द जीनस? पैंथेरा. क्लियर ना? लियो, टाइग्रिस पैडस आर अ स्पीशीज एंड दे बिलोंग टू द सेम जीनस पैंथेरा. देन why maybe they are put in the same genus? Because there are some similarities in this organism, so they are put in the same genus. And in your textbook two organisms scientific name or taxonomic hierarchy of two organisms are given, man and housefly. See, man we discussed already, housefly, the kingdom Animalia, then the phylum Arthropoda, class Insecta, then order Diptera, family Mussidae, then genus Musca, species Domestica, and biological name is Musca domestica. Then what is the genus of housefly? Musca, and species Domestica. And have you noticed one thing here? Families usually end with the word A, Mussidae. What is the family of man? Hominidae. A, Hominidae, Mussidae. That means a family name ends with suffix A. See, mango. Name of a family is Anarchidiaceae. That means A sounds, but then family of wheat is Poaceae, like this. Okay, note down that. Now let us see what are these families, genus, species, etc. So look at this one example. We already said Leo, Pardus and Tigris are species. Okay, they belong to the genus Panthera. Okay. So what is a species? Species is a group of organisms which can interbreed to produce children. Okay, that means lion, Leo, lion can produce babies, their own kind of babies. Then Pardus, that means leopard can produce baby Pardus. Tigris can produce baby tigers. That you are very much clear, I think. Species means that one. Then Panthera. Panthera is the genus. Then what is a genus then? Genus is the group of species. Okay, or a group of species with the similarities. Genus is a taxon having species having similarities. Clear? Next taxon is after genus comes family. Family, see, Panthera, the genus Panthera, and another genus Felis. Genus Panthera and genus Felis. Felis is Felis domestica. What is Felis domestica? You have to write, okay? Felis domestica comes under, or Felis, genus Felis and Panthera comes under the family Felidae. Felidae. Okay. Then what is family? Family is a taxon having similar genera. Genus singular, genera plural. G-E-N-E-R-A. Genera. Okay. Genus singular, genera plural. So family is a taxon having similar genera. That means genera having similar characters. Okay. Now next taxon is after family comes order. See, order, example of one order is carnivore. Carnivore has the family Felidae and Canidae. Felidae is the cat family, Felidae is the cat family and Canidae is the dog family. Two families come under the same order, carnivore. Then what is order? Order is the group of similar families having similar characters. Okay. Next higher taxon is class. See, one class Mammalia has the orders Carnivora and Primata. Carnivora, we studied that. Carnivora comprises of Felida and Canidae families. Then Carnivora is the order, and along with the Carnivora, Primata comes under the class Mammalia. Then what is class then? Class is the taxon having what orders similar in characters. Okay, next see, next highest taxon is phylum. Phylum Chordata. Chordata comprises of the class Mammalia. Not only Mammalia, then Pisces, Amphibia and Reptilia. Mammalia, Pisces, Amphibia and Reptiles, Reptilia come under the phylum Chordata. Then what is phylum then? Phylum is a taxon with the with the classes having similar characters. Okay. Then next is the highest taxon, that is kingdom. Kingdom is the taxon having phyla. Phylum singular, P-H-Y-L-U-M. Phylum singular, phyla plural, P-H-Y-L-A, phyla. Okay. So phylum is the, sorry, kingdom is the taxon having phyla with the similar character, different phyla. Okay. So this is, this much is that, and all is a phyla come under the kingdoms. Different five kingdoms are there. So I think it is very much clear to you. So if you are asked to write the definition of species, then you have to write group of organisms with the similar or closely related organisms which can interbreed to produce offsprings, and it can also be said as a species is the lowest and smallest taxon. Okay, so we'll meet in the next class. Very much clear, I think.